Hi, I'm in Mexico, Monterrey. Look at this. Anyway, a beautiful surrounding to do another video. And today is on the program a 1 hour breathing session that is like a David Blaine way of learning to hold your breath longer, to have higher retention rates, so to say. And I made a video about it before, which was like a 10-minute video explaining the method on the beach in Portugal. And now this will be just the 1 hour morning workout that you can do, a 1 hour breathing session. What it will do, let me explain first, then we go ahead. Breathe for 1 minute, hold my breath, breathe for 1 minute, hold my breath, breathe for 1 minute, hold my breath, and then it will go to 2 or 3 minutes. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so are you ready? Let's go. So we start, I always start with 3 times breathing slow and deep to explore where my breath is at this moment. Here we go. Nose in, mouth out, and slow in, and 2-3 times longer out. Okay, now I'm going to breathe for 1 minute. Starts in the belly, then in the chest. In total, like I would say 80% in, and then speed it up. Okay, like this. Breathe in and hold. Okay, so first time 2 minutes 15. Quite low, but just started. Doesn't matter. It's, you know, not that important. Maybe you notice, maybe not, but maybe you notice that if I'm holding my breath at a certain moment, I start shaking a bit. This is because I push it a little bit further than I think I can. You know, my mind is first saying like, man, you gotta breathe. But I can hold my breath at least 30 seconds longer. And if you like, please join me with that. So if you think you're going to breathe, then maybe count to 10 or sit up straight or whatever. You notice you can hold your breath a little bit longer. All right, round two. First a slow breath, and here we start breathing again. 1 minute, heavy breathing. Last breath. Okay, that was a little bit longer. Two minutes and 30 seconds. Now, deliberately, I speak a little bit in between. If you can hold my breath longer, your breath longer, then you can use this time to hold your breath longer. Okay, round three, again, 1 minute. After this, we're going to breathe in 2 minutes. Okay, 1 minute breathing. Here we go. Okay, that was like 2 minute 45. Okay, round four already. Breathing for 2 minutes now. Here we go. Fully in, fully out. With air out, all the crap goes out. Last breath in, here we go. Okay, I was very unfocused, you know. I had the idea that I had to move my camera and stuff like that, even though I did move around. Now it's enough. Even though I did move around, I held my breath for 3 minutes 15, something like that. So one more round, 2 minutes. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, that was about 3 minutes. Building it up. As you notice, I just have to, after a breath hold, I just have to breathe in, hold it for 10 counts. Call me a Wim Hof method nerd, but I really like that. And just speaking a bit, so you can either hold your breath longer than me or relax. I was wondering in my breath hold, how my energy in this hour, my energy field would change. And it would be nice if there would be some kind of machine who can measure that. And that measures it during the hour of breathing, because about 10 counts later, 10 seconds later, the dog, Poochie, I believe is his name, came around and wanted attention, you know, like, now she's gone again. Let's start the next round. 3 minutes breathing now. I'm sure the dog will stay away, because within this intensive breathing, your energy field becomes more intense, not per se nice, I think. But then in the breath hold, hopefully he will come again. Here we go. Okay, next round. 3 minutes breathing. Here we go. First concentrate, one slow breath. Yeah. Again, 3 minutes. Let's go for another round. 3 minutes. All right. I'm seriously tripping over here. Let's go on. This was 3 minutes 15. Going up, not really fast, but let's quit it here and get it in here by doing another round. 3 minutes breathing. Here we go. Yeah. No, gracias.
¿Gusta?
¿Qué es?
Es una torta.
Vale. Gracias.
Venga. Ese está con madre, ¿eh? De barbacoa.
Muchas gracias. Whoa, okay. Please let me know how you feel in the comments. I'm seriously up there and down there at the same time. Let's do another round. 3 minutes of breathing. Okay, so last round was 3 minutes, but you know, like, I had to speak, so like an excuse for the 3 minutes. I hope yours was longer. So, to not make this video too long, if you've been until here, whoa, you know, great practice already. Let's do another round of 5 minutes breathing. Oh my God, it's just 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 minutes. 5 minutes breathing, one more breath hold, and then round up this video. If you are still holding your breath so far, that's amazing. Okay, here we go, 5 minutes of breathing. Let me have like 1 second first, just to feel my body. Okay, 5 minutes. Thank you. I think 3:30. I'm not getting higher than that. So at the start, it was, I don't know, doesn't matter. 3:30 today. I hope you're feeling good. I'm feeling amazing. This is truly a very nice practice and what was on my priority list before, but not so high, is to do 30 days, 1 month of doing this every morning. So you can see this as day one practice. And if I do, when I do, I will make another video in 2 weeks' time and then another one at the end. And it's, you know, like cool to philosophy about stuff like how cool this works, the science, the physiology. But the practice is even better. And I commit now to 1 month of doing this every day. I hope you join me with this. That would be very nice. And please let me know in the comments how you're feeling. And if you have any insights, please let me know. Like one insight I had and something I was doing is that during the breath retention, I said to myself, to my heartbeat, slow it down. So, but really very slow. So more like slow it down. And I believe, you know, like we can measure this also. Something I do want to do and I don't want to do is use a oximeter to measure my heartbeat and stuff like that. But then, you know, I'm not really in this practice, so maybe I can ask help from somebody or something, but, you know, forget about measuring. This month, every morning, 1 hour breathing practice, breath hold retention practice to make the breath hold longer. I hope you join me. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments and see you next time. Bye-bye. I hope this helps.